kind of living out of a suitcase already for like 10 years, basically, documenting architecture, but not only just architecture, but also how people live in sort of an extreme scale of circumstances, from the formal built places to sort of the completely informal places you see here behind me, where there's no architects basically involved and people build things out of their own hands and for their own necessity. And I'm fascinated always in this sort of full spectrum of the built environment, so not only the sort of perfectly curated, designed place, but also like, yeah, you see all these same kind of design decisions in sort of the strangest or for us kind of most unimaginable conditions. And I think they all tell an incredible story of like the way we live in these days. The way I choose projects, like part of these commissions, architects who come to me, but also there I am very specific in projects I take on. It shouldn't tell just the story on the architecture, but also on the environment, on the people, on the users, why a specific building is in a specific place and not somewhere else. And I think all these aspects, they come back in all my work. My interest is very much in these sort of extreme conditions in which we live, like all around the world. Like I'm a photographer, I'm a collector of places in a way, and like all these places, they're very specific, they're very specific people, very specific moments, and that's a sort of endless collection which is growing over the last 10 years.
Warte,